Let's get a little update on the all-around individual standings. Trinity Thomas has been really getting close to the top of that all-time perfect 10 list. Who else is really tight up there at the top with her?
Well, Jade Carey for sure, speaking of 10s, as well as Jordan Chiles. The three of them are just sort of ahead of everyone else. And then there's a little cluster of people like Jordan Bowers and Suni Lee, who with a big hit at Nationals could take that all-around title.